lot of injuries, including Braden McNabb. Alec Martinez out for Vegas. Boyle hands it off. Friedman's got a chance. Fires. He scores! Mark Friedman! Pens back on top.
I love the play Boyle made at center ice. It was in his feet when Vegas made a change so he could look down and make the play with his skate. And then he was able to delay on the blue line that allowed Friedman to join the rush, a little backhand shuffle, and Friedman finds that top corner just like Matheson did early. All set up by the poise of Brian Boyle. He was patient. Made a play, skate to stick across the blue line, waited for help,